When the bomb falls, there won't be nothing left at all. When the bomb